That's a room of switches and dials you'll never need to go into.
It's actually a pretty important processing
Nobody
hub.
Nobody knows.
Because they appreciate people who follow the rules. Who's boring now? On my way.
Ah, and this is Boimler's hidey closet, where he pretends to be a captain like a big boy.
This is not a good tour!
Unbelievable.
I've been monitoring you. I'm supposed to report any breach of conduct to the captain. If anyone asks, this was your call. You're not gonna talk me out of reporting you. We are stranded here because of your recklessness!
Oh, relax.
Ooh, yeah, I'm snippy. Drinking? Landing in an unsecured district? That's how you choose to represent Starfleet? Sure, yeah. If Tolgana 4 wasn't protected by an ion field!
What is this speedwalking?
You know we're going the same speed.
Stop it! It's to conserve energy. Section 31 does this.
What are you doing? Get out of here! You're getting broth from the controls! I gotta prep for takeoff!
No! I wish you would take this seriously! Do you even read the mission brief? Andorians were a founding member of the Federation. Please don't explain them to me. I can look out for myself. You wanna tell me about Tellarites too?
Bye-bye.
Isn't that illegal? Ooh! Pew pew pew! Good work, gents! Let's keep it right and tight! Pew pew pew! I'm your co-pilot? You're taking on more work just to bug me?
When you get an assignment, you exaggerate how long it's gonna take, then you're a hero when it's done early.
No! If it were up to me, we'd never take a break. But it's Lower Decks tradition. Personal log. I've completed all of today's assignments ahead of schedule, and I've requested more.
Ugh. If it wasn't for you, we would still be following every little rule in the book.
Wait, is that bad? Because I love rules.
This is totally gonna mess up my schedule.
Boimler Effect is about encouraging shortcuts and preventing people from just blindly following the rules.
Luckily, my senior staff are always up for a challenge.
How about we add a little thing about how important it is to blindly follow rules?
Ensign Bumford, what do you have to report?
Boimler.
Pardon?
It's Boimler, not Bumford.
Marooned for eternity.
Ugh, unbelievable. I can't believe I messed up so bad with that taxor. I've read like 5 books about them. That was titled Essence. I wrote it about my mom.
Is he single?
Will you just rein it in? I need to up my studying, spend even more time in the library.
Your schedules, your rules, this has been the greatest week of my life! You run the tightest ship in Starfleet!
Kills me to say this, but for the good of the ship, we have to loosen up! I got conference room cleanup duty in your face!
What? I go above and beyond and you don't even try! Why would they?
I don't get it either, man. Bad is good, I don't know.
So, they like when you break rules, huh?